We went for pup cups this weekend and took the girls to the park for our snack. This way, we weren't in a crowded spot near the ice cream shop or on the hot pavement, nor did we have to give the puppies sticky ice cream in the car. It gave the girls a comfortable place to enjoy their snack with pretty scenery for photos and videos. And we were able to clean them up with water wipes before taking a walk and heading home.